Former rugby player Alex Olaba will remain in remand pending the hearing and determination of the gang rape case against him. His 300,000 shillings bail was cancelled after he was charged with conspiracy to kill a key witness in his case. Trial Magistrate Zainab Abdul said the accused used his freedom to try and commit the offence and that interference with witnesses will not be taken lightly. Olaba was facing a fresh trial together with Frank Wanyama for gang rape after an earlier conviction was declared a mistrial.